could soon have a new way to ride around the city of Buffalo. These electric scooters have been installed in several other cities across the country. But as 7 Eyewitness News reporter Nikki Dementri tells us tonight, it has not always been smooth scooting.
The bike lane here in Delaware Park may have to share the road with these. As of last week, the Queen City moved one step closer to welcoming electric scooter rentals.
We passed a resolution, which was unanimously supported by my colleagues on the council, to look into the feasibility of electric bicycle and scooter shared transportation companies.
That resolution asking departments like Public Works and Police to see what would and wouldn't work here. The hope is to one day implement it citywide.
It's a great idea.
If we have them in our city, it just kind of brings us even with some of the bigger cities and a bigger attraction.
It'd be another way for people to just get around the city and to see the city.
You might even see us scooting around.
Oh, yeah. As for when this could happen, well, there's no timetable since the governor has yet to sign legislation passed allowing things like e-scooters in town. But if it is signed, cities like Buffalo have 180 days to prepare.
We would like to have our ducks in a row come day one and be able to roll this out if possible.
One of the leading companies when it comes to e-scooters is Lime.
We really do feel that micromobility can really change the way people are exploring Buffalo.
Lime operates in more than 100 cities worldwide. The closest right now to Buffalo is Ithaca, and the company could be an option for Buffalo.
Every city, every market is different, so we look for solutions that fit that given location.
But other cities, like Nashville, have had major issues with e-scooters, including vandalism and safety issues, something Lime says it understands and is why a feedback loop is crucial to its success.
Really is about education. It's about making sure that people remain and are safe and that we are building into the infrastructure.
All right, so we wanted to see what you guys had to say. So we made a little Twitter poll here. 290 of you voted, and about 50% of you said, yeah, this is a good idea. 39% said, nah. And 11% said, we're still unsure. Again, this is just totally dependent on the governor signing that piece of legislation that can make this all possible. In the studio tonight, Nikki Dementri, 7 Eyewitness News.